handy trick. You find something for me?
You are non-stop, Jack. If I had a body, you could bet your ass I'd be a vault hunter, too. You know, Balex is a natural-born hunter, baby.
Where did that come from?
forbid it.
Did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair?
Right, yes. Inappropriate timing, end of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Bye now.
Might want to rinse that off first.
To join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
Oh, I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, stealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyrene leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
We should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.